We've had two red flags. The one for Chad's situation was 8 minutes. This one, a couple of minutes old here for the debris up in turn one. So the clock has been stopped more than it's been running here in the opening round of qualifying, which could be big for a lot of